The 20th annual Loyalty Day Parade on Fifth Avenue, sponsored by the Veterans of Foreign Wars. Close to 6,000 similar marches took place simultaneously across the nation. Originally, these processions were started to counter communist May Day parades. Today, they symbolize support of U.S. action in Vietnam. Weather, perfect. Music, stirring. Honorary Marshal Martha Raye recently returned from Vietnam. The parade follows by 2 weeks, the Manhattan Anti-War March of Pacifists.